season's MVSB overthinker.
Papuley!
I'm EJ Dimayakyan and I'm from Batangas City. And I'm this season's queen of heart.
Hi everyone, Mabugay! This is Kyle Blawan from Malate, Manila. And I am Manila's premier social butterfly.
Mabugay! My name is Martin Chua, camper Martin Chua, and I am your TikTok boyfriend na naghahanap ng boyfriend dito sa Sparks Camp Season 2!
Mabugay! Hi! I'm Miguel Mario, all the way from Las Piñas, ang pretty boy, now Sparks Camp Season 2!
Mabugay! Mayong gabi sa inyong tagan, ako ni IC Pipoy from the City of Fruits at Highland Springs, Kinapawag City, North Cotabato.
Good evening, my name is Yilvish Ramos and I'm your soft-hearted suitor of Sparks Camp Season 2.
Good evening, I'm Zuhair Bautista from Pasig, ang campfire charmer ng season.
You really have to fight for your love. Yun yung parang feeling ko, takeaway ko sa end story ng mga
nakakuha ng mutual sparks.
Hindi
ko pwede makasabay. Okay lang po. Sa akin, kung gagawin kaiba-iba yung kwento ng mga campers, at dahil mo talagang matutunan sa mga kwento nila, yes, we're all part of the community, but at the same time, sa iba-iba tayo ng galing. So kahit kami behind the scenes, listening to their stories, ang dami namin natutunan. Sabi hindi ko lang masabi, pero isi-share nila lahat yun dito sa show.
I think sa akin, ang experience ko in any journey is that we are not just creating a show that's meant for flirting, meant for romantic relationships, but actually, hindi namin napapansin that we are creating a community within Sparks Camp. Because I think we could all agree from the crew and even the cast that we created the family through this show. At parang sobrang thankful din kami dun sa, I think, pagkakakast namin sa kanila because these are people who you would actually want to be part of your life na maging kaibigan. So, kung hapa hindi man kayo fan ng kilikiligan at fan kayo ng reality at fan kayo ng mga taong bumubuo ng mga pagkakaibigan, makaka-relate din kayo kasi sobrang sarap lang talaga yung feeling ng panonood ng show.
Bella?
Ako, lagi kong babalikan yung value of openness because I guess doon nag-start yung connection ng bawat camper sa isa't isa. Without the element of openness, they won't realize the value of each other. Kaya kahit dun sa mga hindi nakakuha ng spark, buong sila lumabas ng camp, and that's what matters now.